Garikapati, Mohan Rao.
Respected Deputy Chairman, sir. Thank you, sir. And also, thank you to my leader, Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu, giving me this opportunity, sir. Sir, two three things I want to brought the Honorable Finance Minister, Sri Arun Jaitley ji. Especially, both the Telugu states today in serious crisis because of various reasons. So, view of this, I want brought one or two suggestions to the Honorable Finance Minister. Sir, one, as per the section 279A-4 on the Bill of Goods and Service Taxes Counseling by set up under the Act shall recommended the rates in including floor rates with bonds of goods and service taxes. Sir, in this regard, the what our friend Mr. Chetur Naresh Agarwal also quoted this. There is a Arvind Subramanian panel on GST has recommended that the revenue neutral rate RNR should be in the range of 15 to 15.5%. Sir, with this, what I am suggesting, what I am requesting the Finance Minister, it should be increased, then only states will financially stable governments chala sakta hai. And also, sir, the state of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh earn rupees 700 crores and 1,000 crores per year on VAT imposed on rice and food grain items. This amount will be forgiven by these states with the passing of GST bill. Of course, the bill provided that the revenue loss of the states for the first 5 years will be fully compensated by government. However, our two states want a constitutional guarantee and a clear-cut roadmap on the mode of payment towards compensation for the revenue loss of they will incur on account implementation of GST bill. Sir, and also one more suggestion and also one more request. Sir, this two state of and AP and Telangana has basis when central sales tax CST was introduced 2002. The central had promised to compensate state for the revenue loss they would incur an amount on account of the new tax regime. Sir, and also urge the government adequate representation should be provided to state in the GST could being set up in the bill. Sir, and also I request the Honorable Finance Minister, earlier also I told there are huge arrear amount in the pending on VAT amount in the Government of India. Please clear that amount immediately before this bill passing. So, because especially in Andhra Pradesh, you know, all the honorable members knows in the house, because it is a newly formed state, because there are so many issues, especially financial crisis is there very seriously. Even though I am sure that our leader Nara Chandrababu Naidu will overcome the crisis with the support of the Government of India. So thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, Sri.